talking love and grace. I'm talking peace and joy. I'm talking living safe. Always putting God first. That's the only way.
I'm gonna be like, hey man, first day of school, the rule, it's the, yo, something, you gotta do something spectacular. We're gonna come up with that. We're gonna figure that out one day though, alright? That's what we're gonna do. Alright, so in the meantime, man, what's going on YouTube? This is Just Coming to Tay. You know me, man, Just Coming to Tay, man, but I am here with my kids. Y'all might know them as the who?
Hicks and Kids.
Who?
The Hicks and Kids.
The Hicks and Kids.
That's what I'm talking about, man. I got the Hicks and Kids with me, man. And we here to just do a little vlog, man, about the first day of school, man. You know what I mean? So, first day of school, y'all excited?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Y'all gonna show them your outfit?
Yeah.
All right, show them your little outfit, man. You know what I mean?
God got me.
You said God got me? Yeah, first day of school, God got them. What
then
you got?
I got me on a first day of school shirt. Then I got me on some leggings.
What's all on your pants? What's all that?
A notebook, blue shirt, a pencil, shirt, apple, scissors, school.
Okay.
Then paint.
Okay. And what's your shirt say?
Time to go to school.
That's what it say. It look like it say, y'all gonna learn today. That's what her shirt say. Her shirt say, y'all get out of the street. Her shirt say, y'all gonna learn today. That's exactly what her shirt say. Hey, look, check it out. So the first question is, why are y'all excited about the first day of school?
Because I'm going to first grade.
Going to first grade?
Yes.
All right.
I'm going to fifth grade. And I'm going to meet my new teacher.
Okay, fifth grade, he can meet his new teacher. And you going to?
First
grade, all right. He ready to go to school. He ain't even got his, what is that called?
Chromebook.
Got to use the Chromebook. Hey, man, we in Fayette County, man. The Hicks and Kids is in Fayette County, man. So, yeah, that was it. Just the first question. That's why they happen to go to school. I guess my second question would be, come get the second question. Y'all got it?
Yeah.
All right, second question, guys. No, what's your expectations for this year?
Learning, being kind, and respectful, responsible, and safe.
Oh, I like that. You thought about that or something.
Come on. What's your expectations?
Being good. Not interrupting people who's talking. And do what you gotta do.
Do what you gotta do.
Alright, Mom gotta get some pictures. We're gonna get the pictures. Hey, I tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna give y'all the end of this video when they come out of school and see how their day was, alright? So we give you the rest of the questions later on. Uh-oh, can we go straight across? Go.
Say she's so tall.
Oh, you're so glad, Junior. Yeah. Oh, they showing in.
So you'll grab your blue.
Let's show it in.
We do eat in here still.
Everybody,
I can't really.
Okay.
Okay.
Have a good day. They got the same. You excited about your sister?
Yeah,
it
is so bittersweet, so nostalgic. Oh, you're right down the street.
There he is. Look, she said that too. She said that too, Lou.
I'm confirming bus 476.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. What number you got?
Number nine.
You number nine. I was close. You said 17. I said 12. Yeah, that's yeah, I was close. So fast. Look. Come on, man, with your little bell bottle. Now we're going to go that way. Like y'all right now, and Miss Prayer, son is in the club. That's awesome. Did she? Hey, that's awesome, man. That is awesome. You gonna have a good day?
Or you gonna walk back down by yourself? Okay, see you. Have a good day.
You gonna tell your sister bye? No hug for your sister?
Meanwhile.
What's up?
It's a great day.
How was it?
Good.
Good day?
Yeah, no homework.
What's up?
Somebody had the same clothes as
me. Stop.
So the pants were the same, but the outside was black with darks on it. And it had the same words on it.
Really?
Yes, I saw it. She didn't see it because I was going to the bathroom and I see her like, is that Khalees? No, it was a different girl with the same clothes on her.
Yeah, so good day?
Yeah. No homework.
No homework.
There's no homework in fifth grade. Unless you have to finish all your work. If you don't, you have to use it at home.
Ah, we'll see. We'll see. That's what's up. So y'all think y'all gonna like it this year?
Mm-hmm. Oh, and my teacher said if I get a smiley face, that means we did good. If we get a number on our chart, then that means we did bad.
So what y'all want to say to y'all fans?
So what I want to say is, make sure you don't be bad at school, because sometimes your parents will ground you, whoop you when you get home, or they'll take away your electronics and stuff.
That's so right.
Don't be bad.
Don't be bad.
What I want to say is, learn, do good in school, and do whatever you got to do to pass your grades, and make sure that just don't get in trouble.
That is. All right, then. Yep, that ends this video, man. Y'all like, share, subscribe. Tell them, man.
Like, share, subscribe. Hit that comment. Hit that bell button.
And hit that little bell.
All right. Yep, we out.
That's it. Hey, look, it's the last first day. It's a great day, you know what I'm saying, just to start this year off, you know what I'm saying, start this movie off, you know what I'm saying, we about to go in here, do some schoolwork, talk to some folks, you know what I'm saying, catch up with my peoples, man, you know what I'm saying, then we going to handle business later on, got practice, you know what I'm saying, we ready for this football season, to be honest, you know what I'm saying, it's just saying, it's that time, it's time to kick it off, you know what I'm saying, let them know what's going on, we got a whole lot of, you know what I'm saying, winning going on this year, for real, you know what I'm saying, we hoping to get 1K, and that's the goal. 1K, and we just gonna rock out like that. 1K.
Dude. Let it run through.
Let it ride, man. Let it ride, man.
the greatest potential. You know, you got those people that really speak into your life that are very important,
yeah,
too, that can push somebody either away or towards.
Right.
So I feel like it's like the adults and the support system around the kids to keep pushing them and keep talking greatness. Even if it ain't school, what are you going to do? Business, start a business, get a trade, whatever. Push and talk and talk to them and speak into their life. Because some people just need that more so than others. I feel like everybody, even as an adult, you need to be pushed.
Yeah, that's real. You need some kind of drive. You need a why. I feel like
they lose their why, and then they, you know what I'm saying, they start struggling, and then it's just like, man, what's the point? No, what's the point? If you don't got no why, then there ain't no point in doing nothing. That's how you feel. So they just lose all focus.
Yeah,
you got to focus on that why. Focus on your bigger picture.
So you don't think you'll lose your drive at the end of this year, saying you ain't gonna want to do nothing?
No, sir.
Okay.
Not at all. No, sir. Ski.
All right. Well,
we
got some
seeds
out here now. I see some folks out here now.
You know what I'm saying?
It's some folks.
I don't know where the courtyard is.
Sally,
you know where the courtyard
is?
The courtyard
is
like by the cafeteria, like where you go out at lunchtime.
Oh, right there.
Mm-hmm. So
when
you go up here, you gonna see the little gate.
Oh, it's gonna be open. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we gonna park it up.
You
want
us to walk you in?
Nah,
that's too much for you.
It
what? It's gonna feel like a unrealistic.
No, she.
Boy, Jace.
What? Oh. Make sure he don't leave my mic.
Hey, hold on. Get your mic back.
Yep, let me get that.
I appreciate y'all.
No doubt. Go do your thing, bye.
Oh, I didn't get no picture.
Oh, look, she want to get a pic now. Look. He like...
Loving grace, I'm talking peace and joy, I'm talking living safe, always putting